Hi everyone, and nice to see you back. This video is about angel nurses of the 19th century who offered their help in difficult wartime circumstances. The Crimean War in Europe and the Civil War in America had a profound effect in nursing as a profession in the 19th century. Florence Nightingale is widely considered as a founder of modern nursing, and her training programs and nursing education served as an inspiration for American nurses in the Civil War. I've selected a few faces, among many, of these courageous women of that era in recognition of the contribution of professional nursing even today. Let's have a look. That's all for today, folks. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this. Until next time, bye, and have a nice day.